At the frosty Davos summit, Zelensky throws shade colder than a Siberian winter. Talk about geopolitical freezer burn.
Zelensky's wish list includes air superiority, because who doesn't want to rule the skies? It's like asking for the biggest slice of pizza, but with fighter jets.
The battlefield's looking tougher than a well-done steak, and Ukraine's piggy bank is squealing for some Western love. Can Zelensky's call turn the tide, or will it be another drop in the bucket?